Yeah, Doc Ock dies. Because he's not in Ravencroft's. Him and the Green Goblin. You just murder them. Also, to be fair, Doc Ock is the only boss most people will ever see. As far as, like, a real boss. Which I wouldn't count Rhino as. Rhino's, like, a mini boss. Oh, I'm like, my brain is broken. I can't get that timing. Doc Ock and maybe Spider Slayer. And all most people are ever gonna see. Get past Doc Ock, you already have to have, like, such an understanding about this game's dumb bullshit. Like, you have to put in work to know about the eye-webbing thing. Or figured it out. And this laser. Yeah, Shocker I would not count as a boss. He's listed in the manual. But, oh, that was a hit I didn't need to take. But, like, he's just a normal enemy, basically. Like, Hammerhead also. That's not a boss. I also wouldn't count Vulture or Beetle as bosses. Rhino, at least, you have to beat to progress. Also, I guess Alien Spider Slayer counts. This counts as a boss too. So yeah. I mean, you get kids to buy this by putting Spider-Man on the cover. I have done the Genesis version. The Genesis version, I think the music makes my ears bleed. That game is just auditorially so fucking annoying to me. It's also a much more straightforward one, though. There's nothing like webbing up Doc eyes in that game. Or like having to hit a switch. To turn on a laser. To be able to beat a boss. But people figured out tech where you can, like, skip through walls in that game, and I don't actually know how to do that. So, like, the speed run, other people have speedrun that, and it's, like, a 6-minute run, I think, is the record. I've only ever done it at, like, 10 minutes. Distracted myself by talking. The muscle memory kicked in. Second web catch, though. Oh, no. Yeah. Hey, time to breathe. Don't have the luxury of that in a speedrun. Breathing. Turning around. What the f- Unhittable. Unhittable. Refresh. Thank you. 'Cause why not? No, we don't green yet. Nope. I messed up. What thing I was on? Never get to show off the color switch. God. All the menuing is weird because I moved the cursor. Fuck yeah! Fucking did it. Oh, it paused on him looking forward. Gross. Amazing. Oh! I put my leg in a position where it's super asleep now. I'm free! Now to do it without spider armor. Oh, God. Wire to wire spider armor, let's go. I'm just gonna put it on YouTube.